Hi, my name is Tremaine Burns, and I am from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm going to explain why we need mothers. Mothers are again part of our lives, like yelling at other mothers for saying the wrong thing, or yelling at me for saying the wrong thing. We all love it and hate it. The point is, mothers actually show their love and affection. One time I asked my dad, can I go to a ball game, and he told me to shut up and get out of his room. Classic dads. But we can also hate mothers sometimes. Like when they check our grades and it's not so good and they take it for a month and don't give it back. Yeah, classic moms. We all love it, but the point is, where would we be without moms? Exactly, we need them. Thank you.